Okay, we're at Ann Van's Millwood Park, and behind me is the bocce ball event, the most popular event during the Senior Olympics. Every single year here. So the seniors show up, they have a great day participating in tons of athletic events, and at the end, they get gold medals, silver medals, bronze medals, all kind of medals. So check out the highlights right now.
So I'm Bob Wagner. I'm the director for Parks, Recreation, and Social Services here at Hillsborough Township. It's my pleasure to be here this morning and into the early afternoon with you. If I could please ask everybody to please stand if you're able to lead you in the salute, the Pledge of Allegiance. Our flag is right here. Good. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. At this point, I wanted to introduce Committeeman Greg Burchett, who's with us this morning, just to say a few words before we go ahead and get started here this morning. Greg?
Hey guys, how you doing this morning? The rest of the committee wish they could be here. They all have jobs there today, so they have a hard time getting here. I have a job too, but Anthony made me take time off to come over. And anyways, you're going to have a great time today. This is the fourth time this has happened, or the fourth time they've had this event. It's been very successful, and everybody has a great time. I'm not going to be able to stay, but I got to tell you a story about the last time I was here. I got chased with a golf club and had a bocce ball thrown at me. So this is, I think we're going to have a great time. So anyways, have a great time today. It's going to be beautiful weather, and let's have a lot of fun. So, thank you, Greg. Kathy, do you have the music for the national anthem for us? Yes, go ahead. Here that are with us from some of our various departments to help you out. They're in the back with the shorts on. They're very happy to be out of the office for a little bit this morning. So I certainly appreciate them coming out here this morning to help you out. My parks group is here as well. John Crossan, who's my supervisor, is floating around somewhere. But the other gentlemen that are here, you have Jimmy in the background, you have Anthony and Tony over here. They're going to help you guys out and that sort of stuff as well. So. That being said, I think we're about ready to get started. Kathy, I'm going to go ahead and let you get people going to where they need to, and we'll let the games begin. Thank you.
You're going to call heads or tails.
You have a nice day.
He's going to ask to throw after that, so he's going to throw.
This is pretty good too. Maybe this one might be. Yes.
Benedetto,
Don Lewinsky and Rich Lewinsky. Now our winners for Be Back Bowling. Bronze medal, John Spellman. Silver medal, Art Morano. And gold medal, Bob Easton. Alright, our next round of winners for Be Back Claws. Bronze medal, Alan Duretti. Silver medal, Joan Lewinsky. Gold medal, Ross Gibson. And our next round of winners for croquet. Bronze medal, Ross Gibson. Silver medal, Corinne Smith. Gold medal, Rich Candido. And our next round of winners for frisbee. Bronze medal, Art Marino. Silver medal, June Andrejczak. Gold medal, Ross Gibson. For our next round of winners in golf. Bronze medal, Rick Smith. Silver medal, Bob Easton. Gold medal, Russ Gibson. And our next event was Hillsborough. Bronze medal winner was Art Morano. Silver medal, Bob Easton. Gold medal, Linda Peretti. Our next event was horseshoes. Bronze medal, Nathan Mass. Silver medal, Bob Easton. Gold medal, Dave Eisel. Okay, next up we have lawn darts. Bronze medal for lawn darts, Irene Schmidt. Silver medal, June Andrejczak. Gold medal, Art Marino. And our last event was watchers. Bronze medal, Bob Easton. Silver medal, Rick Lewinsky. Gold medal, Art Marino.
I'd like to dedicate all these medals to my wife Betty, who passed away last year. Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much for the award at this particular point in time. We would like to welcome the Hillsborough Rockettes and Rocket to the stage.
Hi, my name is Gloria Padgett. I'm with the Hillsborough Rockettes and Rockettes. First of all, I want to thank you so much for coming today. And I want to congratulate all of the medal winners. It looks so great. And also, let's give Hillsborough Township a great round of applause for this wonderful day. We're going to do a cute little number for you. I want to introduce the person who we've been celebrating all year. Mary Buckshaw, come out here. Mary Buckshaw is 100 years old. Mary, what would you like to say? And we also are celebrating one more birthday. Where is Rose? Come on out, Rose. How old are you going to be, Rose?
89 tomorrow.
89. Okay, thank you so much. Here we go. Okay, when we're finished, we'd like you all to stand up and sing God Bless America.
1, 2, 3, a clock, 4, a clock, a clock. 5, 6, 7, a clock, a clock, a clock.
Thank you. event here in Hillsborough Township as our Senior Olympics. I am so proud of our seniors for being so active and trying to maintain their health status here in Hillsborough Township. We absolutely love it. And my favorite is bocce ball. It's always the ones who win in the end, who are the most excited, and it's just my favorite. If you missed it this year, please come out and join us next year. It's a great event.